Sí, neta.
Loki, right? Gotta say, the irony of this isn't lost on me. This was his room, you know?
His?
My brother's.
My brother.
Modi?
Ah. Oh, your brother.
Shucks.
Really? I had no idea.
Uh-huh. And now it's
now
yours.
It's yours.
Enjoy. Through Thor's daughter. Relax. You got some pretty small shoes to fill. We're better off without him, Loki. Trust me. Walk with me.
Don't forget your sword.
What?
Someone clean that up.
Okay. Yung mga anak ni Thor.
So, what kind of sword is that?
It's new. One of a kind. My father gave it to me for Valkyrie training.
You're in Valkyrie training?
Got time to talk about it? I was just heading to the Great Hall. But if you need to go to work, Grandfather's study is just down those stairs.
So how do you become a Valkyrie?
First I train her on the best I can be. Then I wait till Grandfather notices. And then I hope he and my dad can convince Mom it's okay.
You know, my father and I encountered a whole bunch of Valkyries.
What? Where? Promises on me everything.
I promise.
No, there isn't.
Did you meet Loki?
Oh, now he's got you involved with this?
Involved with what? I'm being friendly. Isn't that diplomacy?
You understand who this is, right? What his father did? Why does he want him here?
Mom! Come on! You're embarrassing me!
We'll talk about this later.
Sorry about her. Mom's, right? So, did you want to look around some more? Or do you really need to get to work?
But something's different with the...
Don't run off! I don't want to get in trouble if you disappear.
Stop being weird.
Whatever grandfather is having you do, remember. This is your chance to prove yourself. That's all some of us want.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to do some good.
He seems, let's say, but.
Catch you later.
Yes, I understand. Yes. Do you see me nodding and saying yes, I understand? Uh-huh. Yes. Yes, all right. Mm-hmm. You see, this is you not letting me talk. No, Hugin. I don't need my ears clean. I need you to stop croaking and accept the answer.
Another sword.
I was just looking at this.
That old thing. I've had that since. Who can remember?
You have a name?
Ingrid.
Really?
Sure, why not? Take it. If you like it that much.
For real?
Consider it a perk of the job.
Thank you. I mean, really?
And they say I'm the bad guy. Come on, let's walk.
Oh, we have swords, Nadine.
You're welcome.
What's on? Bibigay lang natin yung kaya ano.
Walk with me, please. Everyone's got me all wrong. You think war drives me or power? Wealth? Nah, never have. You know what drives me? What I really want? I want answers. Same as you. See, mortals have it easy. When they push up against life's big questions, they can look to us. They give them meaning, divine comfort. We both know that's a sham. But when we have questions, why are we here? To give meaning to mortals while living without it ourselves?
No.
We're more than that. And I found something that proves it.
Yeah.
What is it?
But my portal.
That's what drives me. You feel it, don't you?
Feels like knowledge. Truth.
All truth. All the answers. We could find out why we're here, learn how to change our fate, and stop Ragnarok for good, maybe. Save the people we love.
How?
I was a young god when I found it. Spent lifetimes studying it, following every clue down every dead end. Looking for and finally unearthing this.
Yeah.
See that? It shares the same mystical energy.
It opened a crack. Can we just look inside?
I wouldn't recommend that.
What's the broken mask for?
You recognize any writing on it?
These aren't from the Nine Realms. Smolder. Obsidian Ispitha. From smoldered earth and obsidian spark and a field of battles never fought.
Are you certain? Because if that's the clue, I know what it means.
And what's that?
Keep working with me and find out. You don't have to kill anyone. You don't have to betray your father or yourself. Come on, I know you felt what I felt. The answers are in there. Let's get them. I mean, you translated this language like it was nothing.
If I do help you, what's next?
Thor!
Get down here!
Don't do that! What's next is chasing this down. Take this. And this stealthy side of beef. And see where it takes you.
I don't promise anything.
Nonsense. Happy hunting. And you.
You.
Go easy, go easy on you. On you. Hear me?
Hear me?
The editor. Wait, it's a health and mine.
Most behind. The rest of the mask is here?
It's where all father dropped us. What do you think? Just take that and do your damn job.
Kala ko si Thor ko kontrolin na.
So,
kasi malaki.
What the fuck am I supposed to know? All father thinks that you know what you're doing, so do it.
Hmm. seems like we go through this rock. I was gonna get that.
With those arms. Head now.
Checking. Up there.
Up there.
It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we
too slow.
Hey. You can't just, grab people like, that.
No, but I'm done. You know, I took my bloodline from your father for what happened to my sons, but I haven't taken it from you. Later. Don't want to keep the All-Father waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. I want to check your
open.
Well, this isn't the right way. Oh, wow. Is that some kind of Jenga?
It's a Jenga. What do you mean? Tignan mga progression nila.
If it ain't there, let's keep moving. Come on.
We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you?
Yeah,
that. Just too mad. What it can do to the bow.
You want to talk about blood
payment?
What about the giants you killed?
They were my family.
Thomwar, Ronan, they were your people too.
Giants were life on the ground. I referenced every single one of their deaths.
Let's just change the subject. You know, last time Father and I were here, we beat every Surtur's child. Think you did
your own slay.
Help!
Sana all tatalon-talon lang.
had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust. Where's the mask pointing us?
The mask is, pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She's CC.
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the... Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
No, but I was thinking.
Well, that's your problem.
Come on.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you would do.
First, we deal with them.
Come on, Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
That's right. Just try it.
Getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre.
You worried?
Not in the slightest. Another ogre? Maybe a little worried. Can I get some help here?
Since we're short on time,
Father's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fun.
Stay right here.
Yes, sir. should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully.
Come on! Give me a challenge!
Now tie to that shrine. Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in this barn. Feels like forever ago.
Dale.
Here's the shrine.
You know, for someone who's trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for sorcerers and marvel.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Divine Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving you.
It's Prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Fine. But are you sure you're up for breaking rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on. Shame.
Hello there.
A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants live. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin. And Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to. What seas they've crossed.
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow, this must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it... Was it?
They just stopped?
No, look. It's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends.
good friends.
Are they?
Yeah, I think they are.
Oh, well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Garo's shrine.
Well, that was something. Oh, hey, remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Angry. Think Thor died from.
You thought you could defeat the god of thunder?
Oh. Yeah. I should get back to Thor.
Oh shit. Nadis si ano doon ah. Ow! What the hell, level 5?
Like, we need to head through that gate. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god stuff.
You are a god.
You're damn right.
And so am I. It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it?
I don't know.
Damn it. Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never going to feel good.
I wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. Try to play me again. You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you too.
What did you do?
Loki.
Loki.
The rift got brighter. Look.
Look.
You did it.
You did.
Look.
Look.
One of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate it.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that. Without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team.
Don't we?
Don't we?
Don't we?
Don't we?
Make a good damn team.
Just like you and your ball there.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really?
Okay.
What did you teach the kid?
Trust.
What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering
where that went.
Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard. But I realize now wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm going to help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this. Figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're going to tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that, and I'll tell you everything. And on that young man, you can trust me.
Dragon skull in the library. No big deal. Skull and Hati. Panda want one of these.
Pwede ba sa bagay niya, no?
How much time does he spend reading? Kinda jealous. I used to find Mom's bear real comforting. Not sure I'll ever think of it the same way now. Huh. Is this old, or does he make them paint him young?
I can't blame him, I suppose.
Huh. Are you trying to make friends now?
Well, I just aided the Elf Father. You said that makes us allies.
Yes, as long as you had no treacherous. Interesting. You don't really know quite what you're doing here anymore. Sometimes I envy the Allfather. always sees the best in people. While all I see is what people really are. Nobody ever says what they mean. Some lie to the world. Some lie to themselves and don't even know it. And then there is you. You don't know what you want. You don't even know who you are. But I hope you do know this. I will be watching.
Yes, you are. You are watching. Let's go. Hello there. So no point on getting out, huh?
I guess.
Is that the sword from grandfather's study?
Oh yeah. Her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid. Wow. Well, father must really trust you. Well, glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow we'll talk about Valkyries.
Definitely.
Did you think that I would be?
Well, it's pretty good.
I'm not angry. I'm concerned. You know that's not what I want for her.
You don't want her to have a sword.
But it's not about having a sword. It's about what you use it for. I think you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do. And I don't want that for her either, okay? You don't have to worry. She's a smart girl. Smarter than her father.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
Oh.
Come here.
Well, this has been a weird day. Exactly. Nicely equipped. I need work. Nicely equipped. I need work.
Okay.